Hello everyone, I am Chase, Rocky Mountain ATVMC, giving you a closer look at the Big Bore kits from Cylinder Works. All right, so whether you're rebuilding your engine, okay, maybe you're a racer and you're trying to get an edge on the competition, get some more performance out of your machine, or maybe you're just a casual rider on the weekends, but you still want some added performance, but you want to do that at a really good price point and also just maintain longevity and good reliability with your engine, well, if that is you, you should be looking into these Big Bore kits coming from Cylinder Works. These are very popular. We offer them for motorcycles, ATVs, and even some UTVs. And what's so popular about these is they're just a direct bolt-on replacement. So when you're installing these, there's no machining that you have to do, there's no modifications, you're just gonna take your OEM components off, bolt this kit on, and you're gonna get added performance. Now, if you've never done a top-end rebuild, you're not sure how to do this, not a problem. They will come with instructions, but also, we do have a how-to video for our top-end rebuild where we show you step-by-step how to do that job, all the tools you're gonna need, so make sure to give that a watch. But if you're wondering what comes in the kit, well, we'll break it down for you. So every kit's gonna come with your cylinder. Now keep in mind for some UTVs and some of your dual cylinder machines, you are gonna get two cylinders in the kit, but you're gonna have your cylinder, which is OEM grade cast aluminum, okay? And then the sleeve inside the cylinder is gonna be a mix, of Nikasil, silicone, and carbide, which means it's incredibly hard, which is where you're getting that durability on the inside. Also what's nice is that it comes with your piston, and as you can see also, it comes with your piston pin, as well as your ring. So everything you're gonna need, also your gaskets are gonna come included as well. So like I said, when it comes to install, you're just gonna take your OEM components off, bolt this kit on, and you're gonna be good to go. Now a couple things you do wanna keep in mind when you're installing this kit is after you have it installed, let's say you're doing another top-end rebuild down the road, you're gonna wanna make sure that you are using the Big Bore top-end gasket kit that you pick up. Also, the same piston that's gonna come with your kit, and we have those both available on our website. So you don't wanna use OEM components with the Big Bore kit. Now, you're probably wondering, what kind of performance gains are you going to get when you have this bolted on? Well, I gotta tell you that it's gonna be dependent on the machine that you have, but in most situations, after I talked to the guys over at Cylinder Works, you're gonna get about a 10 to 15% increase in horsepower, and a lot of that power is gonna be in the mid or in the bottom to mid range, okay? They say that typically it's gonna increase your engine size by about 3 millimeters, and that's where you're getting that horsepower gain. Now, the last thing that I do wanna mention, this is a question that gets asked often when it comes to these kits, is do you have to run a special gas once you have it installed? And the answer is no. Once you have the Big Bore kit installed, you can just stick with 91 or 93 octane and you're gonna be perfectly fine. And that is it. That is the Big Bore kit coming from Cylinder Works. Again, if you're looking to get added performance to your machine's engine, but you wanna maintain reliability, you wanna do it at a good budget, well, you should be looking into these. If you guys have any questions, you can comment below, but also a great place to ask your questions is on the product page. There, if you do that, you will get answers from customers who have bought and are using these Big Bore kits. To pick yours up, you can click on the link or head over to RockyMountainATVMC.com. Just remember they are machine specific, so enter the make, the model, and the year of your bike, your ATV, or your UTV, and you're gonna be good to go. Orders over $75, ship free. If you guys like this product spotlight, you wanna see more like it, you wanna stay in tune with our latest top 5 videos, our buyer's guides, our bike builds, well, make sure you click and subscribe. I'm Chase of Rocky Mountain, and we'll see you on the trails.